other programs tend to focus on one type of methodology, whereas the Applied Health Research and Evaluation program really exposes students to a lot of different types of methods. So you leave with the skills to evaluate different types of research studies or community programs. So it's not the best method ever, it's the best method for the situation. And so you can evaluate those situations when you leave here and apply what you've learned.
It's classroom-based. You get to work with your professors, but you're also out in the field. What's really fascinating about this program is that it takes into account both the qualitative and quantitative aspects of health research. And you're taking that and you're able to apply it to a real-world situation and in ways that are actually useful to the community at large. This extra level of education and exploring opportunities, this is something that you generally don't get in a master's level program. It's going to empower me and the people I work with to make appropriate decisions and also to be able to justify those decisions.
I'm able to go out and collect primary data, so talk to participants in a research study and collect information from them. I've also been involved in projects where we're using secondary data and just looking at answering and investigating health indicators or research topics within that data.
It is an intensive program. It requires a lot of hard work, but I was able to start a family while I was in this program, and I will say that I had a tremendous amount of support from the faculty and staff. They wanted me to succeed.
Enthusiasm and love for what you're doing tends to trickle over into maybe what other people would consider personal time. I truly love what I'm doing. It's not work anymore. It's on a spectrum of personal work time type of thing.
Great.
You can cut that type of thing out. Yeah.